good, YouTube? It's your boy TPP, the broski, bro. And I'm back with another reaction video. Like the first to react to, I'm the best to react to. We're back with another Drake, Aubrey, Jimmy, Champagne, Poppy reaction video. You Only Live Twice. Interesting. Featuring Lil Wayne and Rick Ross. Oh. I'm gonna say this off rip, bro. And it's complete honesty, and y'all gonna probably disagree or agree, either or. A lot of rappers cannot do what Drake does. His flow, a lot of people can't flow like him, sing like him, do what he does, bro. And if they try, it'd be an epic fail. Imagine NBA Youngboy trying to do what Drake does. That would end his career. I'm a fan of Youngboy, but that would end his career. You know what I'm saying? Like, a lot of people can't do what he do. That's why Drake is the GOAT, because he's good. He's valid on any streets. He valid on any future. Like, it's just facts. Tell me the thing in the comments, bro. Tell me in the comments, bro.
No, I'm never gangbanging in my blue chucks. Money calling, so I threw the deuce up. Yeah, they plotting on me.
He's in his blue chucks. You know, with chucks are they Converse All-Stars, bro. My favorite shoes growing up.
They gotta do something. Tell my dog to something just to shoot something.
Ooh.
Left them niggas stressed out on the train tracks. Rather you than me, here come that payback. Got them looking for that paper that they can't tax. Yeah, yo, so clean, I told them call it Ajax. Hialeah celebrated when Fidel died. Patti LaBelle, who knew that we would sell pies? Standing on your own is when you realize. When all the lights go out, that's when you see the real guys. Back to the real niggas glowing in the dark. Never perfect, but you know a nigga hard. A rich nigga that'll pull up to the park. Get on one knee and tell the kids that they are stars. Bullet wounds don't be covered by Obamacare. Your funeral is way too soon, as if your mama there. Real niggas deserve to live twice. Plastic fork and some fried rice.
Yeah, 2.2 for the Raphael Nadal.
Drizzy.
Don't act like you're happy for me now.
Draco.
Don't act like you wasn't praying for catastrophic collapses. Catalog is immaculate, still running the game. Don't ask me about the practice, hoe, you go.
Can't touch him. Can't touch him. Can't touch him. Can't touch him, bro.
Don't act like you wasn't praying for catastrophic collapses. Catalog is immaculate, still running the game. Don't ask me about the practice, hoe, you go on vacation. Don't ask me about relaxing. Not sure.
Still running the game. Don't ask about practicing. Girl, you gonna take a vacation. Don't ask about relaxing.
You know, but I'm actually Michael Jackson. The man I see in the mirror is actually going platinum. Unthinkable when I think of the way these niggas been acting. I never did you nothing, and you play like we family, huh? Next thing you wanna shoot me down, it can't be love. Not sure where you was trying to send it, it can't be up. That day you sounded like a bitch, you fancy, huh? Damn. How can I forgive like this? I gotta debt a lot of shit just to live like this. I had to fuck a lot of girls to get a kid like this. I had to get a lot of cribs to get a crib like.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I had to fuck a lot of girls to get a kid like this, bro.
Shit just to live like this. I had to fuck a lot of girls to get a kid like this. I had to get a lot of cribs to get a crib like this, nigga.
God.
That's why I'm moving all elusive. These boys on their last resort and it's giving us all inclusive. Biz Spazzins and CB was chunking up the deuces, nigga. Your shit was boo-boo. Excuses, excuses, nigga.
He coming for y'all head, bruh.
Man, speak the pussy, niggas. I just call it like I see it. I ain't even looking, nigga. I just walk it like I speak it. I ain't speaking to them niggas. I ain't starving. I'm just greedy. All I eat is pussy, niggas. Don't want to see these pussy, niggas. Y'all can't see me, pussy, niggas. You keep talking like you eating. I'ma feed you bullets, nigga. I might even cook it, nigga. All my weed is cookies, nigga. Shove an 8-ball up a pussy like a fetus for me, nigga. I got bitches doing lines. I'm Adidas to them, nigga. I got sentenced to some time and it was easier than.
I said, I niggas doing lines. I'm Adidas to these niggas. Quit playing with
them. I'm so difficult to fathom like a fever in the winter. I got women in the phantom with their cleavage out the window. Long hair, lot of tats, and I smell like the pack money. Trail right on track with that big body made back like it's a little Pontiac. All my chains are like snakes, that's some real diamond backs. Pull my hammer out of pussy, pull her nails on my back. I don't chill, I react. On a scale, my pockets fat into this well, you like an ant. I'm a dog, if you a dog, then pull your tail up out your ass. And on this codeine, I'm a turtle with a shell shock my ass. I'm the hottest on the cell block, I promise I can fly to check my mailbox. Invoices sounding like Jill Scott. Pill pop, house and hitting heels on the hilltop. Her ears pop, she lick my lollipop and my...
Wait a minute, slow it down. Who's Jill Scott? I never heard Jill Scott before. If you know, put it in the comments.
I can fly to check my mailbox. Invoices sounding like Jill Scott. Pill pop, house and hitting heels on the hilltop. Her ears pop, she lick my lollipop and my teardrops too.
And the teardrops, bro. I don't know if y'all noticed, but they kind of said some, I don't know how to explain it, but they said some old stuff. Like, Dre said, "You fancy?" He was on a song called "You Fancy, Huh?" Well, I'm not sure what it's called, but that's how the hook was. And he just, Lil Wayne said something like licking lollipops, and Lil Wayne made a song called "Lollipop." Hey, you gotta think, bro. You gotta think, bro. Man, great song, bro. Who else can do this? Who else can put a number? Who else, bro? Who else? Nobody else. No one can compete with Drake, bro. I'm sorry, no one can. The dude is way too valid, bro. You can't compete. And then you add Lil Wayne and Rick Ross, one of the OGs of rap. And you know how Lil Wayne is, man. Lil Wayne took over rap game as soon as he came in that mud, bro. Dude was on everybody hit list. Everybody top five. Everybody top three, bro. You cannot touch these three, bro. You can't touch Lil Wayne. You can't touch Rick Ross. And shout out to Rick Ross for that weight loss. I ain't gonna count. That's very amazing. And shout out to Drake, bro. A blessing up with this freaking album, bro. This is probably the album of the year, bro. I'm not even gonna count. Probably so. We had a lot of albums this year, but this takes us so far, bro. I mean, there's no excuse. These rappers was on shutdown for 2 years, what, a year and a half now. You had nothing else to do but to write. There's no excuse for the album to be trash, and there's no album is trash so far. You know? But hey, hit the subscribe button, tell me in the comments, and yeah, I'll catch y'all later.